Yet we pray just to see your face.